Thanks very much, Mr. Speaker. I had to learn how to tie my tie all over again. It's been so long. I want to thank Jenna Robar, who's led this petition, E2453. And all the petitioners have noted there are approximately 60 Indigenous languages in Canada, that 2019, last year, was declared by the UN as the Year of Indigenous Languages. They draw attention to Article 13 of UNDRIP and to the TRC's Calls to Action 13 to 16. And fundamentally, they call upon the Government of Canada to recognize Indigenous languages as being official languages of Canada and have each language recognized nationally with implementations on regional and provincial levels, acknowledging that many regions have different languages.
Very good.